doing, man?
How are you, boss?
I'm doing good. What is that?
This is a kohlrabi.
Kohlrabi?
It's like a cabbage apple.
Oh, cabbage apple.
Yeah. It's really sweet, it's crunchy. You peel it, eat it, it's nice.
And so do you grow it yourself or what?
Yeah, everything here on our farm, just about 20 minutes away.
Away. Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Is it only for the summer?
Well, we grow storage crops for the winter as well. For potatoes, cabbages, radishes, that kind of stuff.
Like that.
Sweet potato, but the busy season is...
It is the summer.
Summer, yeah.
Then do you sell to the market or just only individual sellers?
We do farmers market, we do restaurants, we do grocery stores.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you so much.
Right on, man.
Once upon a beautiful day in Canada, I found myself surrounded by the vibrant colors and delightful aromas of the Thai festival. This wasn't just any ordinary festival, it was a celebration that brought together people from all over the world. I'm Isaac, and today I want to take you on a journey through that amazing day. As soon as I stepped into the festival grounds, the first thing that hit me was the incredible smell of Thai food. Everywhere I turned, there were stalls cooking up delicious dishes like pad thai, mango sticky rice, and many other Thai favorites. People from every corner of the globe, Caribbeans, Africans, Canadians, Americans, Asians, Indians, Chinese, and more, were all there, excited to try these amazing flavors. It was like a global food adventure right in the heart of Canada. Walking further, I saw many colorful stalls selling beautiful traditional Thai shirts and crafts. The designs were so unique and eye-catching. I watched as people eagerly bought these items. Supporting the talented artists. The sound of traditional Thai music drew me towards the stage. Thai dancers, dressed in stunning costumes, were performing graceful and captivating dances. Was mesmerized, and soon people from different cultures started joining in. It was amazing to see everyone dancing together, sharing the joy and energy of the moment. The performers made it look so effortless and beautiful. One of the most exciting parts of the day was the kickboxing performances. The crowd gathered around to watch as skilled kickboxers showcased their techniques and strength. It was thrilling to see this traditional sport up close, and it added an extra layer of excitement to the festival. Among the many highlights of the day were the Thai massages. Many festival goers took a break from the bustling activities to enjoy a relaxing massage. This added a special touch to the festival, giving everyone a chance to experience a piece of Thai wellness tradition. It felt like a little trip to Thailand, right there in Canada. The festival was not just about the food and performances, it was about people connecting and sharing their cultures. Everywhere I looked, people were making new friends and learning about each other. The Thai community was incredibly welcoming, eager to share their rich heritage. The sense of community and respect was truly inspiring. There were also many activities for all ages. Kids were enjoying fun games and face painting, while adults tried their hand at traditional Thai crafts. There was something for everyone, making it a perfect outing for families. The organization was top-notch, and the atmosphere was filled with joy and excitement. Looking back, the Thai Festival in Canada was a fantastic celebration of culture and unity. It was a day where people from all over the world came together to enjoy and appreciate Thai traditions. If you ever get the chance to attend such a festival, I highly recommend it. It's an experience you won't forget. Thanks for joining me on this journey. Check out the video of the festival on my channel and share your thoughts in the comments. Until next time, this is Isaac signing off. Enjoy the rest of the video.
Oh, you're done.
Oh yeah, close enough.
Oh, okay.
You wouldn't be on the spot.
Thank you. pretty clean and pink.
But we have these. $10.
Which is beef?
No, it's pork.
Pork?
$10.
Sweet, it's jumping.
I got you.
Cash only.
Yeah. Pictures of wall?
Yeah, for sure, bro.
With this.
That'd be $20?
Yeah, lots of meat based things too.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay, let's go find them.
ไข่ที่ไทยนิยมอร่อยมากครับ
and cultural differences to share a common passion and love for this beautiful sport. It has become a powerful cultural ambassador for Thailand, promoting and understanding and modernizing the cultural tradition and value. And the 1920s embracing World Cup's unique Thai style and its profound cultural heritage.
Then it's all just turned up, working on off.
I'm gonna go and just like...
Thank you. been there today.
Yeah.
Back, man.
I'm back, brother.
That's it, man. That's
I'm coming
it.
For you, man.
Man, I like your shirt, man. You know, the sleeves, everything.
All right. It's,
hold
a
on.
It's a video.
That's good.
It's a video. You're going on YouTube though. Thank you. down a little bit, let it focus, and then you press. And you start. You have to hold it down.
Okay.
So if you just...
Hold it.
Hello.
guess Tina's coming.
So what is this?
Yes,
what is this?
That is the flowers. You know, it's like the flowers come plumbing.
Okay.
Then when it's ready, it's dried. It's purple flowers.
You okay.
So you might make that to dry them and
okay.
You boil it in the water.
Oh.
And then you sell the need and then it can become a drink.
Oh, I see. Thank you so much.
By the way, are you Thai or something?
Thank you so much.
Yeah, I'm Thai. Oh, Thai? Like mix or?
Mix.
Oh, oh.
White Thai.
Oh, oh. No, shaved ice.
What?
Shaved ice.
Shaved ice?
Shaved ice.
Oh, okay.
Again?
Thank you.
Pictures are more?
Yeah, for sure, but
with this.
That'd be $20?
Yeah, that's a meat paste. Did you get
anything else? Like, even make sense?
Thank you so much.
You're gonna give trade? Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay, let's go find them.
Les chambres.
Fait la carte au vif, mais rien n'a pas.
Je me suis dit, mais je t'aime ma chambre.
Ah, rien n'a pas.
Rien
n'a pas. On
y est.
Ah, le même là, il y a du monde. You can't come here. That's how you're criminal. Come here, look at that.
You're not here.
Thank you. phone on his chat.
We've been trying to TikTok claim one, trying to Facebook, YouTube, you know, see.
Você me chama, mano. Me fala uma vez.
Ah, da minha pessoa, não sei bem onde eu.
Amanhã.
Você ainda vai comigo, velho?
Não, já. Me caça a face, é que. Me fala, me caça a face.
Yeah, there's a lot more.
That's okay.
All right.
Is that okay? Thank you.
That's okay.